intro?
This is the end of the video.
Yes.
Hi guys.
My name is Elena.
And my name is Kate.
Welcome back.
Not a bad.
I'm ill right now and I have a herpes, so excuse me for my good looks.
And I took a very unexpected nap after classes, so my makeup is fucked up. I'm really sorry. And also, there will be a day when we will film a video with my hair is not greasy, but today is not that day.
So guys, it is the end of the month and everybody's filming my favorites, but you know what?
We are broke as bitches.
Yeah.
So we are filming favorites, but
all our life. Like,
yes. Alright. We'll start with clothes, and since it's autumn and the winter is coming, I will show you my favorite sweater. It looks like this, it's really big.
Huge.
It's huge because it's baggy and it's my grandfather's. So I don't even know my own sweater.
Yeah, don't be surprised. So I'm going to show you my favorite bag. It is my favorite bag. Well, it's more for summer, and that's why I don't wear it right now, but still, I love it. And the story behind this bag is that, last spring, I was going to buy a pair of shoes for me, and as I have really small size of my foot, I had to look for it for ages and I didn't find it, so I decided, as I have money and I can't buy some boots for me, I decided to buy two bags. It was the most, I don't know,
not logical
thing I've ever done.
Now we're moving on to some random stuff. I want to show you this. You probably might not know about the fact that might be. It is a lamp. Look, it's magical. It's apparently, you can't see magic lamp during daytime. It changes colors. Those are like little lamps changing colors. Right now it's yellow and red. Right now it's just red, and then it can be blue and green and blue and gray and some party disco where all the colors are combined. Enjoy!
So the next random thing I have is my splat mouthwash. This is it.
This is a non-sponsored video, but we again are open to any money you are willing to give us.
Yeah. So why I love it? Actually I love any mouthwash because, well, I have really bad teeth and that's why I use all this magical stuff to make it healthy and sound. So this is one of these things that helped me. So yeah.
I'll show you my favorite foundation. That is a BB cream. It actually costs $1, as it is like natural tone, which is okay for everybody, but it is not. I bought it last summer and I live apart from my parents in a different city, and when I came back I bought the foundation and I like put it on, and I came back to my parents and my mother said, "Oh, how long a tan," which is the stupidest thing ever, because people who know me know that I have like zero social life whatsoever. I'm always at home, always on my computer, always on the internet, doing random stuff. I never go out, and for my face to magically have a tan, due to this bitch.
Body gel, scrub,
sugar.
Yo! This is the next product I love. I'm really in love with it because first, it is 100% natural. Can you imagine it? Especially if we take into account that it is of Belarusian production. So, well, and it is really cheap. It's like $2. Yeah, approximately $2. And I love it. It
chubby color.
Well, the color, yeah, the color is beautiful, like this.
It looks like jam. It
yeah.
actually smells like jam.
It smells amazing. I just can't.
So, being a basic white bitch, I own this. My Starbucks tumbler, and this is literally my favorite. I use it every day.
What I'm going to show you is the favorite of my life, really.
And mine
so
too. This is a shared
transfers. Yeah.
Thing.
It's like, this is it. This is High School Musical. Well, anyway, it's High School Musical, and we love it. We know all the songs from
by heart,
from all the parts. So yeah, we are like true fans. High School Musical.
Obsessed. I decided that I will tell you about my favorite book. This is it. This is what it looks like. You probably can't see because light is fucking with us. So it's John Green and David Levithan's Will Grayson. This is an amazing story. This is like, you know, I'm actually like, reading is my hobby. I read a lot, and it is kind of, you know, a harsh thing to call something your favorite book when you read a lot, but it really is. I found it.
Next item, which is my favorite, is this watch. I don't know. I'm doing it like in a strange way. Anyway, I love it because, well, I have been craving for it for, I don't know, for a lot of years. I wanted to be presented it on my birthday, but somehow every birthday something happened and I need a cell phone or something like that. So that is why only this summer my parents presented me with the watch. So I'm so
Yay!
Happy, finally I'm 20 and I have a watch. I love her, I follow her on Instagram, on YouTube, and she's an amazing person. Wonderful personality, inspiring, and so on. It is Mimi Icon. Check her out, she is amazing. And well, right now I can't live without her. She is my inspiration of every day, like, really. I can't live without watching her videos. So please check her out, she's amazing.
It's all about Tyler Oakley, if we are being honest here. Tyler is
amazing.
We want to end this video. Is this is our Belarusian accent if you ever wondered?